The Enel Focus On is an open discussion. For the 17th edition, we were in New York. Our topic was enabling a clean future, the power of electricity. And we explored challenges and opportunities of the energy transition.
It's an increasing number of industries that are discovering new ways of using electricity. And while this happens, the environment has a benefit. So it's one of those rare cases in which technology and climate go together. And this is good for everybody.
What a company like Enel needs to do and does do is get excited itself about innovation and sustainability. Renewable energy allows us to combat climate change. It also allows us to make the world fairer.
We are leading this change. The electricity is the future, but it's a different electricity. It is green, it's digitalized, and this is where you have to go in order to ride the wave of the evolution of this transition.
Electricity is something that we take for granted. It's actually one of the most important conversations we need to start having now. So I think of electricity aspirationally as a bridge to a better future.
If we don't reach carbon neutrality by 2050, we won't hit the target of keeping average temperature of the planet below 1.5 degrees Celsius. And that urgency is only feasible through the massive amount of the possibilities of electricity.
Companies have the resources that governments don't have that can allow us to change the story. And I think the Enel Focus On is an example of things that we need to do. Otherwise, it's not going to work.
What we have done is to anticipate this trend, is now encouraging other companies to try the same. All together, not only Enel, but all together, we will be able to have an impact.
Next stop is going to be Milan. We are going to host our 18th Enel Focus On the 22nd of October.